This is me. I'm a senior level VP at a hedge fund in New Jersey. So, how exactly did I wind up here? Because I was trying to do something nice for once.
I think it's so impressive how quickly you rose to SVP. How did you do it?
By working my ass off nonstop. You're not here to make friends, and do not get pregnant.
Oh. Hey, girl.
Your brother called, but he needs you to go to his house later.
We need you to watch Maddie.
I'm sorry, who?
Your niece.
I'd like you to fill out an order form for her to be in the proper attire.
You know, I just really don't want to. I know, middle school is really the worst.
But then everything got better and you're fine now?
No, I'm usually in this place where I hate myself, but I still think that I'm better than everybody else, you know?
If you're staying long, some of the moms get together to do a Wednesday night potluck. Okay. Is everything okay?
No. I'm watching my niece for the week.
She's strange.
I think she prefers being alone and making weapons of nature.
Actually, we're gonna need you to stay just a little bit longer. Time to put your mommy hat on.
We had an incident earlier with bullying.
I hope you're not encouraging her to fight back.
You just gotta fight back. Of course not.
And you got her a dress for the dance tomorrow?
I wanna wear a dress!
We couldn't let her in. She wasn't wearing formal attire. She was wearing a suit and she was wearing a cape. I don't know what could be more formal than that.
Jesus. You're gonna need Maddie out of the bounce house.
Let's go. You're ruining the party for all of these grown women.
Are they here? Okay, let's go. Have a seat. Sit down. Shall we?
Yeah.
All right.
You're checked out.
I am not checked out. I'm having a really tough week. I've got a kid trying to be a juggalo.
You don't belong around children. You belong in an airport wine bar.
I just want to help.
I don't want your money, Kate. I want a sister.
Sometimes I get upset because everyone else is so normal.
Maddie, nobody is normal. You gonna be okay?
Yeah, why are you being so weird?
I'm not being so weird. Stop being such a little bitch.
Have a good day.